Hey, Canva creatives. In this video, I'll show you how to turn a regular photo into a professional studio-style headshot, completely free using Canva. If you're updating your LinkedIn, refreshing your portfolio, or just want a more polished look for your socials, this is a game changer. Start by uploading your photo to your Canva canvas. Make sure you're facing the camera and your posture looks natural and confident. Click on the photo, go to Edit, then under Magic Studio, choose Magic Edit. Use the magic brush to highlight your outfit. In my case, I'm selecting this green hoodie. Quick tip, if you're going for a suit and tie, include your neck in the selection for a more realistic result. Next, describe the look you want. I'm using the prompt, create a clean, interview-ready outfit with a formal suit. Then click Generate. Give it a few seconds, and Canva will show you four options. If none of them feel right, you can always hit Generate again. If there are any small extra details you'd like to clean up, like I'm doing now with the remaining part of the green hoodie, you can simply use Canva's magic eraser for a quick and smooth touch-up. Once you're happy with the result, download your image as a PNG file, and you're good to go with a new, polished profile photo that stands out. Hope this helped. Let me know in the comments what Canva tips you'd like to see next. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you never miss a tutorial.